This is Sensei Danny here over at Chai's Martial Arts. Today we're going to go over tip number 7 and tip number 8 for our Halloween safety. Now tip number 7, make sure you cross the street at corners and be sure to look both ways for traffic. Tip number 8, be cautious around candles and jack-o'-lanterns and don't stand too close because your costume might catch on fire. Thank you, be safe, and have a good day.